USK 6.
I wish I was Fillmore.
I've had a crush on Guido.
I love Professor Z because he's such a cool little small car.
I like to play as Finn McMissile. He's a super spy. You know, who wouldn't want to be a super spy? When you're playing the Cars 2 video game, we wanted to make sure that when you saw your favorite character on screen, that they feel right.
One of the things that's so appealing about the Cars characters is that they have these bright, robust, appealing faces.
So Avalanche came up with a lot of things of making the car emote and having FaceTime.
Hat das Magazin?
We have many of the classic characters from the first Cars film, but we also have some new characters, spy cars.
Alles klar, fangen wir an.
We've got the new secret British agent, Finn McMissile.
We also have Holly Shiftwell, who is a younger agent.
Ich bin die Simulation schon 100-mal durchgegangen. Wird ein Kinderspiel.
And then to expand the field, we even have some representation from all these countries. Spain, Brazil, the UK, or the Japanese Le Mans prototype car.
Das macht Spaß!
Starting up the Cars 2 video game really transports you to locations around the globe. It feels like stepping into the movie. You can go to Italy to run a Grand Prix, or to Tokyo, or to London. It's a cool passport in that sense.
Dass der Welt keine andere Wahl bleibt, als sich mir zu unterwerfen.
Cars 2 universe is full of bad guys.
Each one of these cars has an attitude as bad as their make and model might suggest.
Professor Z is this great nemesis.
Wir scheinen am Ende unseres kleinen Rennens angelangt zu sein.
He's a troubled car.
You can play as the bad guys, you can play as the good guys, it's whatever you want to do.
If you want to go in there and be a little mischievous and be a bad guy, be a bad guy.
Ich freue mich schon sehr, so wie ich mich auf jeden Sieg freue.
Each car is a living, breathing, athlete character out there, reacting to your controls, not like a driver driving him, but like you are the car.
It really gives you hours of enjoyment because you can have a different race experience depending on who you want to be.
Really, our goal is to create the best possible play experience.
When you're playing Cars 2, we want you to laugh. We want you to have a good time and smile.
Keeping the player immersed and believing what's around them.
Max, ihr schon wieder?
Suddenly the world is open to you. And it's cool to go to all these different locations and be a spy. It's kind of a dream come true. It's kind of a fantasy.